be a better player than others.
The Buckeyes cruise to a 21-3 regular season record and the 1960 Big Ten title, behind 26 points and 16 rebounds a game from Lucas. Ohio State won its first three NCAA tournament games by an average of 19 points, reaching the national championship game where they faced the University of California, led by rebounder extraordinaire Darrell Imhoff.
They had a great player in Darrell Imhoff, and Lucas just dominated him. I mean, it wasn't even close.
Excellent. I don't think he missed one or two shots. He rebounded well, blocked shots. It was just, that was one of the games of the season where everybody just clicked together, and it was beautiful to watch.
It was an unbelievable first half. Everything worked perfectly, and then it was over at halftime.
Lucas scored 16 points in a convincing 75-55 win, earning the Buckeyes their first national championship.
When you see